Fuck, you got. I didn't. All that gold was not caught. Anyway. Welcome to the internet, video gaming. We're playing Shadow Hearts Covenant, second game in the series. We already beat Shadow Hearts 1. Thanks, Knight Rider, yeah. Thanks. I didn't turn on my mic like a freaking bijou, whatever that means. There's our mic over here, but our phone over here. We've got a full counter here. Got a full counter here. Did I get a haircut? So you guys didn't notice. You guys may have not noticed. I switched the order of the hats. I was wearing. I'm wearing two hats because we hit our 200 follower goal. Guys, if we hit 250, we would wear three, but I actually switched the order of the hats here. That's my story. Alright, so let's set this up here so we can play the video gaming online. Let's get this going. What's gonna happen? I don't even know. Oh, here we go. Oh, we need to edit it. Window capture? No. Should never left you without Adobe Beat. Step two. It's been a long time. Long time. Should never left you without a dope beat. Step two. What about that, guys? Shouldn't left you without a dirt beat. Step two. Nico Magi. Bitchy, is that your first time hearing that? Yeah, they really phoned in his lyrics. Alright, New Millennium, baby. What'd you say? I know you don't want to what? Nautilus. Is this the whole screen size? I don't want to cut off too much. Okay. Ready to go, guys. Make that chat so big. Make my face so big. Here's a follower, Earth Machine. Thanks, Earth Machine. What's this? Oh, maybe we just listen to this for a while. Nico Magi, it's Kids Bop. Kids Bop version. Welcome, Moobot. never should have added this MooBot. Now I just have to do more work. Yeah, it's a great song, Nico Magic. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that. Here we go. Shadow Hearts Covenant, day one, on your internet dial. You guys ready? MooBot's a goddamn bully. MooBot's annoying. You turn off the command? No, not anymore. I wish the, it's about as big as the screen gets, huh? Okay, new game. Options. Oh, I was going to the options. Just vibration off. I don't need vibration. What if I make it strong? Alright, let's do strong. Brightness? Okay, let's go up on the brightness. Subtitles on. Wait, what's the... Okay. On. Good. Let me turn off that timing. We already got the world record in EcoQuest. We need to get another one today. Try for that next week. Ugh. So sick of eating pork. Such like a first world problem. I'm so sick of all the pork. I have so much pork to eat. And I'm sick of it. God, life sucks, huh? Alright, I can't wear that hoodie. Life sucks. Here we go, guys. Shadow Hearts. Covenant. Ready? Okay, I don't want to miss... Hopefully the whole screen is on the... On the screen. Okay, it looks like it is. Cool. I'm gonna move this over here. Ban MooBot. Ban MooBot. Ban MooBot. I think I gotta take the hats off. I'm getting too hot. Dom Remy. I'm too hot with hats on. Hatless Tom today. Dom Remy. Remy Ma. Found love in them. Takeshi Toyota, guy who made Toyotas with one different letter. This is very, what the hell is happening? World War One? World War One. Izumi Obata. Izumi Obata. It's online. Are we on the lines right now? Katsunori Arakawa. We're not online, Raytana. And how you hear me, huh? Murdering! We have a caller on line one. This guy, we keep zooming in on his face. I don't get why. Probably because they didn't want to model anybody else. Not online, hats gone, panic. Riot, everybody, riot, no hats. Okay, fine, we'll put on a hat. Jeez. There. Happy now? Oh, Kudelka? Is this Kudelka? Oh, hype. I'm hyped now. That was slow, but now I'm hyped, because that's Kudelka. That is Kudelka. It looks just like her. Whoa. Debudu. It's the Debudu. Miyako Kato. Ooh, punch pushed her out of the way. You're happy? Okay, good, bitchy. Glad. Saved Kudelka, this faceless soldier who had a face. He's got a mustache face. Oh, I'm so sick of pork. Yeah, right, that's not gonna work. The baby and the mother watch on in horror. Stone baby. Is that even Kudelka? That might not be Kudelka. Ooh, blood. This is cool so far. Old school grenade. Huh. What happened? He hopped on it? Or it knocked him down? Oh, he protected Kudelka? Then dropped her? Is that Edward? She dead. No, she alive. Demon boy. Oh, that's like, that's Yuri. That's the frickin' harmonizer. That's a harmonizer. I think that's a harmonixer.
That's as much as I can remember.
The following day, Lieutenant Koenig, you were found by the Metz Highway, along with Sergeant Robert and 8 survivors.
Yes, sir.
It's not even Kudelka.
It's quite a story, but it seems we'll have to believe you.
Voice acting.
General,
first of all,
another...
voice acting. Thank God. I have faith in Edward that he's coming back.
Karen, I've already decided to do that.
Karen.
I'm sending you back to that village. But this time, you'll be a guide.
Me, a guide?
Karen.
Our forces invaded France from the north and have managed to push back the Western Front beyond the Meuse River.
D-Mac, this is Shadowheart's
but
Covenant.
That village alone has stubbornly refused to surrender to us. and continues to remain outside the Empire's grasp. Dom Remy may be beautiful, but it has absolutely no strategic value to us. But for the honor of the Empire, we must not allow anyone or anything to stand against us.
Welcome to Dragon's Stream, Egg Dragon.
If we have to face a demon itself, is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. What's up, D-Mac? How you doing today? Shadow Hearts is a gothic JRPG series on the PS2. Started with Koudelka on the PS1. We beat Koudelka, we beat Shadow Hearts. Now we've just started Shadow Hearts Covenant. And people say it's like one of the best games on the system.
Nicholas Conrad.
I guess we'll find out. All the way from the Vatican. Also, I'm wearing a hat. What? We're watching the opening. This is the opening cutscene, guys. Put your hand out. It's 1915. It's World War One.
1915.
Oh, okay.
Early spring.
Or the game can say it too.
The world is in the middle of a huge upheaval.
Just relaxing? Me too. Relaxing with a sweet JRPG, I hope. Shot,
and the fire of war spread within a single instant.
They're wearing a hat.
All of Europe was engulfed, and the struggle soon grew into the first worldwide war the human race had ever known. From a corner of this battlefield, our story begins once again.
That's the manual. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this game. Okay, this is Roger Bacon's place. I'm really looking forward to this game. This is what we played through Shadow Hearts for. We suffered through 30 hours of a great game that had some issues. For this moment. He just says, yep. Okay. Shadow Hearts 2. I have such a good feeling right now. Also, we need to see if Edward is in this game. If we mention Edward and Koudelka, that's because those are characters from the previous, well, the Koudelka, the first game. And where Edward had a really funny voice acting in Koudelka, and where we want him to come back. Was that Choo Choo Choosin? No, who? I didn't see an old guy. I saw a bald guy. So I've got Karen and Nikolai. Items. Thereleaf. Okay, cool. These are the same items from the last game. Now, do I want to have on smoothing? Smoothing off. This is a sequel to Kingdom Hearts 2. Welcome to Egg Dragon's Stream. White magic. Yeah, don't be confused by Egg Dragon, D-Mac. He's trying to take over my Twitch channel. It's actually my stream. My name is Tom. And anyone else who's being confused by him right now. My name is Tom. And this is my stream. Okay, so this has abilities. Light damage. Can we switch to the other person? Okay, we can't look at Karen. Equipment? Oh no, I always like to mess with my menus when I first start a new game. You know? Okay. Let's look straight up. Straight up, now tell me. A sword from the days of King Arthur. Alright, I don't need to examine every single... It meant the old guy on the bald guy's shoulder. Oh, it might have been Finesto. I didn't notice that. So we have to. I think it's different buttons to navigate the menus. So I gotta get a handle on this. Personal. Let's get personal. Let's do an action. Rotate L and R. Wait. Action. Ooh, stabby. Check the other guy. What's his action? Ooh, also stabby. Affinity? Zero. Oh, so there's a party affinity now? There's also a profile. A lieutenant in the German Imperial Army. She has been ordered by General Hyman. Head of the garrison at Luxembourg to capture the village of Dom Remy. Disguised as a priest and exorcist. Yeah, follow Egg Dragon on Twitter. That's me, but yeah, this is really confusing to me, too. He was sent to investigate the demon of Dom Remy. He was actually a heretic whose charming side, smile, hides his darker side. I couldn't read that. So we got a little stabby. Let's check out his butt if we can. Okay, we can't. Sorry, guys. I know you were hoping we could. check out her butt? We can't. Oh, we can check out her butt, though. Okay, good. Yep, making a lot of good progress. Let's save our first game. Create a new file? Yes. Bitchy says, what the heck? Bitchy's trying to hijack my stream again. I, Tom, won't let that happen. Sorry, Bitchy. Holy shit, you guys are really, really confusing me. I'm Tom. I'm not Bitchy. I'm confused. Okay, let's go to the Apopina Tower. I'm confused, guys. I'm wearing a hat over my headphones. That might be the problem. I can't remove it.
Is this your first time?
I glued it on.
Yes.
I need to do some careful preparation before we go to Domremy. There's a certain item that I must have in order to complete this mission.
A certain item?
Yes, a sort of good luck charm. It's used for exorcisms.
And that's where we're going now?
Yes, it's inside Apoina Tower. Also known as the Tower of Atonement. It seems you know of it.
Apoina Power
many,
Tower?
Many years. Dangerous heretics and others like them were kept imprisoned there. It's filled with the spirits of those who went mad from the torture.
Okay, that's pretty standard Shadow Hearts.
That's why it's a safe resting place for the item that I seek.
But why am I coming?
Well, to get to the top of the tower, I need your help. I'll feel much safer if you're with me.
I don't know who these people are. They're just soldiers. Stuff.
It's this way, Lieutenant.
Alright, so we went into the tower. There's going to be a lot of dead spirits in here. We're going to have to fight them. We're going to start playing Shadow Hearts 2. Right? There's a save spot. I see it. I should warn you, it's completely different here inside the tower. It's filled with real monsters and ghosts, you know?
Monsters!
But don't worry, compared to that demon in Domremy, these should be a snap to handle. Bye, Joy. Bye, see ya. Thanks for hanging out today. Now make sure you don't wander too far away from me. Let's go. Whoa! That's cool. Battles happen really in a really cool way. Learn about battle basics? I don't really need to, but I guess I should in case there's something new. Okay, first, let's cover normal attacks. You have your attack command. Standard attack, the Judgment Ring will appear. Your ring will affect your actions. You'll be seeing a lot of it throughout the game. Yes, I know. The areas of the color of the ring are called hit areas. Hit these sections and you perform an attack. The red parts beside the hit areas are called strike areas. Your attack will become more powerful if you hit these. Yes, indeed. When the ring appears, the indicator will start to revolve. Push the X button and stop it in the colored area. I already know. Actually, I'm going to put smithing on. Yeah, it looks better. With normal attacks using a weapon, the number of attacks you can perform is the same as the number of hit areas. I know. I already know this. The Judgment Ring looks cooler this time around, though. The overall entire game looks cooler. Next, you'll learn about special abilities. Try using Nikolai's special abilities, White Magic and Blessed Light. It's doing it for me. Oh, so it's got like an AoE. Okay, this is cool. It's got a range. The Judgment Ring also appears when using special abilities. The green parts are called step areas. They don't affect the special ability's strength, but you do have to hit them. Right, the step parts. The blue modulate areas that determine the strength. Hit them in the latter half for increased power. Oh, I didn't realize that. If you hit all of the areas that appear on the Judgment Ring, you'll succeed in using the special ability. I didn't realize that the later you hit it, the more powerful the ability is. I thought it was just critical and normal. Now try using Blessed Light. Alright.
Here it comes.
Here it comes. Yeah, this already looks really good. Besides the Judgment Ring you just learned about, there are other types of rings that appear in the game. But the same basic rule applies. Try to hit every area on the ring. Hey, One Baked Potato, what's going on, man? That's the end of the battle tutorial.
You thought you could face my sword?
Lots more voice. The voice was what made Kudelka so good. And I feel like it kind of hurt Shadowheart's not having voice. Battle system seems cooler already. We just started.
Those were easier than most. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Voice acting is too good right now, though. Has to be get a lot worse for me to be happy. Let's save the game. No, load. Don't load. Go back without loading. Yes. Dragon got a new intern job for Monday and Tuesday, so you can't watch my stream on those days anymore. Well, I'm going back to the job system too, so I probably won't be. I don't know what my streaming schedule is going to be until maybe later this week. So mine's gonna my schedule is gonna change up a bit, most likely, because I'll have stuff to do during the day. All right, just sauntering around. This area, okay. Find some stairs, a door. Yeah, I'm not sure what's gonna happen. But I'll definitely keep streaming. I just don't know exactly when. Let's go up these. Oh, there's nothing here. Oh, wait, there's something here. A Talisman of Luck. Okay. The item system is was cool in the last Shadow Hearts game. Because it affects the Judgment Ring in various ways, and we actually, I think we killed the last boss, like, really quickly by combining some powerful items. Of course, we lost, like, twice before that, but once we did it correctly, you can kill the last boss really quick. I like that effect. And it's not too slow, either. It's pretty quick. Learn about combos? Yeah, I should. To carry out a combo, first you have to get your party members into combo mode with the combo command. Combo. Mm-hmm. Here's a combo with Nikolai and Karen. The combo starts when the first party member attacks. Okay. The hit classes you select when you issue the attack command are very important in combo attacks. If the hit class combination is good, the combo will flow and work well. Let's try starting the combo with a normal high-angle attack this time. Are these caterpillars? Oh, it's doing it for me. I'm not even doing this. Whoa, what's this? Succeed on the Judgment Ring with a character who's performing a combo, and the combo ring will start to turn. You have to press the same button as the one shown on the ring before it stops spinning. You hope you'll still be able to watch the rest of the week? Yeah, I don't know what my... It's starting this week for me, Dragon. Next semester of classes starts tomorrow for you, Big Potato. Yeah, being back in the job system for me starts tomorrow. As well. If you fail at the combo ring, it's a combo break and the combo ends. Oh, I forgot, I have to do work today, too. I'll just do it after the stream, I guess. If you succeed at the combo ring, the other members involved in the combo will automatically get their turns. Okay, now, go after that monster you just attacked. I'm confused. Oh, so we combo. Get the combos flowing, and your hits will start adding up. Combos let you attack the enemy rapidly from one party member's turn to another. They also increase the damage done as the number of hits mount up, so they're really a really great way to attack. Looks like everyone's new life stuff starts tomorrow. They're especially good against bosses and unusually strong opponents. There's also a shortcut function for entering combo commands. Activate shortcuts by switching on the combo switch setting in the combo setup. Uh-huh. See the command menu help for more information on combos and shortcuts. That's the end of the combo tutorial. I feel like I didn't learn anything. Wow. hard hit. Oh, look. Skills. Hard hit. Knock them far away. Oh, so it's kind of like Brandia? Oh, so it's switch high angle. Knock them into the air. Oh, is that for combos? Let's try this. Damn. It's cool. Oh, it just knocked it up into the air. Didn't actually do much. Knock down. It's too knocked down. Strike! Fuck real life, I know. Can't we all just be rich and hang out on the internet together? It's not fair. Life sucks. Life sucks for us. Okay. So something about combos. I didn't really get that. I didn't really understand what they were saying. It seemed convoluted. But we'll figure it out along the way. Let's go up these stairs. I feel like my life sucks more than those people born in, like, huts. That don't... Okay. That don't see, like, their first birthday. Because I can't play video games on the internet. All the time. I don't know where I'm going with that. That kind of went nowhere. Look how he runs! Hello! It looks like a... Monty Python. I think the Colonel's bequest sapped a lot of my energy. We gotta get some energy back by playing this. Look how he runs! It's so funny. I wanted to check out what's up this door. Maybe it's locked. It's probably gonna be locked, right? Yeah, it's firmly locked. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Just watching him run through the different camera angles is really fun. But you can tell how much the production values have upgraded from this game to the last game. I just want to watch this over and over. Dum-de-dum-de-dum-de-do. You know, we've got different camera angles. The whole world is 3D. It's not just pre-rendered backgrounds anymore. We've got this whole new battle system, voice acting. Wow. Got a huge new budget for this, huh? Alrighty. So what was the whole combo thing? Move close to ally and get in combo mode. Yeah, let's do that. Resist defense. Do nothing? Okay, do nothing. So they're in combo mode, so I... choose combo? No. Go back. I choose... So what if I do a high angle here? Then can I combo? Good, good. A combo break. I missed something. Whoa. He hit me into the air. I didn't come down. I'm still in the air. Let's try to combo again. I want to... Karen, do nothing. I'm gonna figure out this combo thing. So let's have her do knock down. So I have to pay attention to what the key is? Circle. Oh, it broke? Dude, I don't know what deals with combos. I'll have to look that up. We'll just attack normally. Alright, we'll just attack standard. Statue. You can see their HP now, which is great. Couldn't see that in the old game. Defeat. My feet. So I'm guessing these do less damage because they have some sort of a movement effect. Defeat.
All we can do is go forward.
I agree. All you can do is go forward in life.
Many have been imprisoned died here over the years. Noblemen who lost in battle. Tragic princesses who were thought to have died of illnesses. You can still feel their malice.
I knew it.
What is it?
I'm not sure. But when I met that demon in Dom Remy, I didn't sense the malevolence that I feel from the people in this tower.
Could it have been because you were so afraid, then?
That may be part of it, but... He was beautiful.
Oh.
Interesting word to use.
Also.
Also?
Yeah, Vanessa, the music is better. Everything's better here. Everything is better, man. Then they made another Shadowheart spin-off after this, but people say it's not good. Even though it looks like a dead end, sometimes in Shadowhearts, things are on the ground, not in a chest, so you kind of have to explore everything. Let's make sure we heal up everyone, okay? So she needs to be healed by Nikolai. She found that guy, the demon, beautiful because it was a harmonizer. It's a person that transforms hit area expand. What does that do? Is that an item? Oh, is that, it must be a, accessory. Okay, so let's use the accessory. You probably can't name your cohorts. Apparently not. It's pretty annoying. Oh, it's not here. Oh, so what's the item? Personal light magic item? It's not here. Maybe you can only use it in battle? It's weird. Weird. Hey, Herc, welcome, man. You're lurking and you had to take down Christmas decorations. I'm sorry you had to do something. I am the Ring Soul, the will of the Judgment Ring, the administrator of all fate. What the? The world drowns in its own history, and in this time, you must carry the burden of fate. For fate? I can see it. I can see thy future. This I entrust to you. You got attack boost. What? The power to command the Judgment Ring. Such power will help you carve your way through destiny. Wait, why give this to me? The Judgment Ring has the power to change the world. Fate only follows a straight path if it is used well. Fate? A straight path? There's nothing more to say. I will appear to you again to bestow upon you more power. But beware, I am always watching. Watching to see if you are truly the one to command destiny. Okay, so we got some weird ring fairy. You should be honored being chosen like that. Don't keep your new power all to yourself. The ring customization has been added to the command menu. Ring customization allows you to enhance the Battle Judgment Ring with ring items. For example, you can change the ring areas or set up auto ring. Sweet. No, I get it. I don't need a more detailed explanation. I think I get it. Ring customization. So you can add these ring items. Okay, auto ring. Hit number. What does this do? Attack boost. Okay, so if you have less rings, it boosts your attack. But it seems like 3 would be better. Okay, let me try to hit area width. Hit area 1 attack. Change signs of furt hist. Change channels. What am I even saying? Okay, let's go back. Ah, the keys are different here. So, oh, I see. So we have various amounts of these items. So I can increase the strike area. Okay. Let's go back. Add on effects. Evasion down. Okay, sure. Why not? Might as well equip it. Hit area attack boost. One time, two times. Let's do 3 times. Attack boost held 0. I can do it. So I don't understand what the difference is here. Held 1. Held 1, held 1, held 0. Why does it mean I can't... Does it mean I can't do it? But I can do it, I just equipped it. So I'm confused. Ring types. Practice ring. Technical ring. Gamble ring. Oh. Gamble ring. Different rings. Ring with only 1 hit area. A special ring with only 1 hit area is also far faster than other rings. Succeeding has the same effect as hitting every area on a normal ring. I don't want to do that. Practice ring. An easy ring. Doesn't have any strike areas. Technical ring. A difficult to use ring. Missing any hit area negates your attack. Although hard, this ring allows for extremely powerful attacks. Okay. So when I become expert, I can equip stuff like that. Alright. Let's do just normal ring right now. Auto ring. Alright, so we do the three, and then we will increase this last one's strike area by three, and then it's fine. Go to the other guy. Confirm. Go to the other guy. He doesn't really need anything to be increased. Let's go back. Alright, that's cool. Cool little bonus. Bonus, system. Enemy has surrounded you. Ow! Kicked her right in the butt. He did it too. So I still don't understand combos. Let's kill these revenants. One hit kill. Let's see what the deal is, what we did with the ring. Okay, so she did 19 damage there. So would she do less if I use the two ring? I don't get it. You're a much better host than me. Oh no. One hit, one kill.
That was easy enough.
You spent more time in the car shop than you wanted. What do you mean? You equipped and working on your cars? Herc, you work on your own cars? I think playing Colonel's Bequest, like, really sucked the life out of me. But I still want to play some of this. Let's go back to her. Held one. See, I don't get what's the difference. I feel like this, how would this ever be? So it slightly shrinks them? Alright, fine, we'll just skip it on that. I should do that to the guy, too. Oh, it can't. Held zero. Why does it say held? Gamble ring. Hit a nerf. Hit a nerf. It's hard to play really slow games like that on stream with no music and just a lot of walking around. But actually, it really is pretty exhausting. You wouldn't think streaming would be tiring, but it is. You're just playing games, and games normally are relaxing. Decorations stay up late. Streaming's tiring, bro. Sweet, it's easier to get a strike. Oh, you used the item that allowed you to increase the number of attacks. Oh, I used it? Paranoid Hero? Hey, Paranoid Hero. I used it? Okay. I don't remember using it. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay. So you use it, then you have to get another one and use it to give someone else. Okay. I get it now. I think I get it. Yeah, the Ring Soul gave you one. Okay, I think I get that now, Paranoid Hero. Thanks, man. Let's go into the White Magician's abilities. He's running low on the imp. Maybe we should give him some imp. Let's do it. Why the hell not? Oh, there's a door with hands over here. Let's look at it. Door is tightly sealed. Okay, fine. When do I get the Harmonizer in my party? I miss Harmonizer. Question mark? It's a Catholic thing to always leave your decorations up. We had our little Christmas tree in our apartment until like 2 days ago. That's just because I'm lazy. I'm a lazy bean. Alright, let's go through this door. Hell yeah, this game's cool right now. This is it, behind this door. Be careful now, there's a familiar keeping guard in there. Found the thing you were looking for? I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I've climbed these city walls. Let's get pumped. There you are. A familiar. A Shadow Hearts monster. Roar. How do combos work? Is that in here? Guys, by the way, this is two PS2 discs. It's gonna be really long. Let's see if it tells me anything about combos in here, this manual. The combo system allows you to connect attacks between multiple characters, causing more damage. To begin a combo sequence, you use combo. Got it. Select an attack command to open a judgment ring. If you succeed, a combo ring will appear that tests your button-pushing reflexes. Succeed again, and the next character in the combo string will get a chance to attack. Huh? I'm gonna try it. I wanna do it. So let me attack. Oh, I got it. Okay, so I just have to hit the key really quickly. Okay, I get that. So he gets an extra attack. They may just have a lot of FMV, so the length can be at the same. Paranoid Hero says it's like 100 hours long, I think. I think that's what Paranoid Hero said. Strike! It's easier to get strikes. Get critical hits. It can take from 42 to 72 hours to beat. Thanks, Vanessa, you looked it up. Anyway, I don't care if it's a good game. I'm just afraid of playing the third one. Especially since I think it's still sealed. If it's not good, I might as well leave it sealed and, like, sell it for tons of money. Depends on how much of a completionist I am. If it's a good game, I'll do everything. And it doesn't get tedious. Okay, do we need to heal anybody? No. What else do we have to use? Now, there's also these other attacks, right? So we can knock them into the air, smash them to the ground. Let's try knockdown. Oh, crap. Evil Ray. Everybody loves Evil Ray. Mint. Right, guys? Anybody? We cure him. Perfect.
Give me power.
Give me power. Karen went berserk. Oh no, I didn't pay attention to the SP. That fucking system is still in the game. But apparently it just made her powerful as fuck.
I didn't expect much anyway.
Wow. So we still have to deal with the SP, but I think we can manage it. I have a feeling this is just like the prologue. This might not even be characters we end up having in our party. Yeah, none of these guys are on the back of the... Well, Karen is, but the other guy isn't on the back of the manual. You like the text in the game? Yeah, it looks good, Herc. Everything's been upgraded, except from Shadow Hearts 1.
Is that it?
Yes.
Even the text.
The ultimate tool for exercising demons.
Exercising? Dom Remy. Should have saved it.
A guard, eh? Don't worry. I've made the necessary preparations.
Preparations?
Yes.
Split up and surround the church!
Dom Remy? It's the same soldier. Johan. Rest assured, nothing's getting past old Johan. I'm glad there's a map. That's cool. Mana leaf. Environments look really good. I mean, I'm not crapping my pants, but they look nice to me. Rays of sunlight. What's that? Oh, it's a guard. It's over here. A grave? Theraleaf. Just a dead end. Battle! Ducky toy and a wooden lion, so we're fighting toys? Okay, let's fight the wooden lion. We failed. We didn't kill it. Let's kill the wooden lion. I'm afraid of it. Triple strike. Ducky toys are magicians. Alright. Unexpected. But I like it. Ooh, so close. We're fighting ducky toys. And wooden... Why? I wonder if, like, there's some kind of evil toy maker at the end of this area. Silly. Yeah, it's so much easier to get the strikes.
God grant them mercy.
Dust off your pants. Yeah, Herc, I like the enemies too. This game's awesome right now. A lot of games are awesome in the first 2 to 5 hours. You gotta see if it stays awesome throughout 20 hours, 30 hours, 40 hours, 50 hours. If that demon comes back, I'll give him the hot taste of death this time, and that's a promise. Newly promoted Fafford. Fafford. Newly promoted Fafford. Hit area expand. We don't really need that stuff. Guess I save it for later. I guess I could use it, but maybe in case I get abnormality. Samuel the Anxious Medic. But Commander, are you sure? Okay, thanks. That was weird. But I'm sure that I wanted to have my stuff restored, yeah. Should we go farm up some fights? Nah, we won't. Okay, we can fight here. So we're still fighting the toys? The ducky toys. Whew. Not so bad. Hail beak. Oh shit. Are we gonna fight like a one big toy at the end of this? A wagon maybe? Kind of wagon. I wanna fight more different types of toys.
I can still fight.
Can you? I think you can. Yeah, I'm pretty tired. I don't know why I'm so tired. I'm really tired right now. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Boss battles a giant ducky toy? Better not. Better be something else cool. So, did Shadow Hearts do really well? Because the budget, like, blew up for this one. Or is it just that Shadow Hearts was developed for PS1 and they moved it to PS2? That effect is cool because it surprises you every time. Wood ducky toy. We'll kill the ducky toy first. No abilities yet. Let's try hard hit. See what that does. I can pull it off. Evasion rate decreased. Okay. and he got knocked far away. Doesn't seem like distance really matters. So never mind. It's not like Grandia. Only in the way that certain attacks have like AoEs will the distance stuff matter, I'm guessing. Grandia was like all based on positioning and like you move up a certain amount. And then if you have enough meter left to attack, you can attack. They think they can keep us out with these little toys? Where is everybody, I wonder? They're probably hiding somewhere. I bet that wolf was howling, warning the villagers. What, demons and wolves protecting a village? Yes, admirable, aren't they? Admirable, aren't they? Foolhardy little volunteers. Yeah, I'm really tired. I don't know why I'm so tired, but I can't read. Still good. We're gonna keep playing. This is a great game so far. It's funny. Ducky toy. Getting some good XP and some good cash. She leveled up, but it didn't raise her HP at all. It's disappointing. Just left it at the same level. Same sound as Metal Gear. Got tent. Tents are always good. So I think we've explored everything so far. Open up. Can't go through that door? Okay. The encounter rate seems to be pretty high. Perfect. I wonder if there's still a bestiary. Shit. Where you can look up, you can look at the enemies. So I wanna look that one up. So I've got to figure out what the best attacks are in various situations.
Was that it?
Seems like there's a lot more variety here than there used to be in the last game, which is great. More room for strategy. Calm Hess, huh? Oh, it's you, Commander. I thought I heard some people around. That's all. Is there some other unit here besides ours, I wonder? You got Theraseed. Another battle. I'm gonna close all this Lara Bao stuff I had open. Hey Ule, welcome to the internet gaming time stream of Tom. Nice to have you here. Welcome to Shadow Hearts Covenant. Did you play this one, Ule? You're a Shadow Hearts guy, right? Or a Shadow Hearts person? Yeah, you are. Yeah, we just started. We just started, but I won't be able to stream for too much longer. We're gonna make some good progress in this, though, before we quit for the day. Take a giant nap. Make a giant, take a nap. The church isn't far now. This game is just so obviously so much better already. Okay, save spot. That means enemies coming soon. Boss coming soon. I also like this Judgment Ring editing system here. What is it? Paused. No. I don't like how they switched all the keys for how to get in and out of menus, though. So let's look at ring customization. Strike, expand. Maybe I'll strike expand this. Hit area expand. Maybe I should do this one, like some of the... this one a little bit. And then go back. Oh, I exited out of it accidentally. So let's strike expand that. And we will... Do that a little bit. Okay, confirm. Let's go to the other guy. I strike expand him. Let me unstrike expand her. Really, I could do it for both of them. I'll do it for her. Okay. Go to him. He doesn't need to be hit area expanded. Look at add-on effects. She's got the evasion down. Oh, I see. Okay. Hit area number. Okay, so we can use the item. Okay, I get it. What if I take it off her, though? No. Never mind. I'm not taking it off her. Ring types? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We don't need to mess with that. Let's look in our library. I want to look at the enemies. Monsters. Here we go. This is one thing I liked about the previous game. You can look at the monsters. Look at their attacks. Guard. Guardian of Holy. Ducky toy. Toy made up of three ducks. From the front, their names are Mo, J-Dog, and Squawk. J-Dog? Are you kidding me? They are connected by an invisible string that someone must control. Action. List. Wooden lion. Toy made from cedar. Its builder wanted to convey the ferociousness of a hungry lion. Holding its tail winds a hidden spring so it can run for about 20 minutes. Let's watch it attack. Alright, it's weird. Alright. Did I save it? No. Save the game. Score. Combo setup. Set up a combo shortcut. Options? That's not saving. We're saving. Data. Data! Engage. Hell yeah. A good game. Did we just start playing a good game? Holy fuck. That'd be amazing. Good RPG? Careful, Lieutenant. Something's up. The village seems even stranger than before. Maybe that demon called in his boys. Thanks for the warning, Sergeant. You men wait here. The Lieutenant and I will go inside. When does Edward come in?
Stop! It's dangerous to leave now.
But why?
He has come.
The Harmonizer? Looks like the same place we were in before when the Harmonizer came for us. Yeah, there he is. That's the Harmonizer. Is this a jelly bean?
Show your true self, Demon of Domremy.
It's cold here. My feet are really cold. Because there's a vent that goes out to my hot water closet right there. Beaming cold air in my feet. There he is.
I've been wanting to meet you, God Slayer.
All those dead soldiers outside. Are you the one who killed them?
That's right. You see, I don't want any witnesses to what is about to happen here.
Give me the girl.
It's DJ Buttfart, is it, Ule? Doesn't look like DJ Buttfart.
Come and take her.
Looks like a new Harmonixer. Harmonixer.
If you can.
Give me the girl? Is that DJ? It looks like a new guy, though. I don't think that's DJ Buttfart. Oh! Knee in the face! I'm gonna cheat and look in the manual.
Give me Jean.
Yuri. Oh, it is. Same guy?
Nikolai.
Hey. Don't push Lenny. A woman. Lenny! Lenny, get in here. Beat up this guy. That's Lenny! And he's got Vega with him. A bunch of Vegas.
You're late again.
A kick could be DJ Butt Farts. I think it is DJ Butt Fart. His name's Yuri in the manual.
Relax. I had a stubborn sergeant to deal with. Stop right there. One dumb move and the girl here dies.
Go ahead. Then you'll die next.
I wouldn't expect any less. That's exactly what makes my long search for you worthwhile.
You've been looking for me?
I was ordered by the Lord to destroy a certain traitor. A man who brought God down from heaven and tried to lay waste to the world.
That was me. Oh, wait. No, I killed God in the last game. We killed God.
A man with the power of a demon defeated that traitor.
That was me.
And the God he had brought down from heaven with him.
Yeah, that's what I did.
It was you who did it.
Yeah, okay. So it's the same guy from the first game. I didn't realize that.
I'm glad to finally meet you, the man who stole my prey from me. But before you grow into a problem for me like that traitor Albert Simon, I'll root you out like the weed you are.
I don't understand.
Guys.
We are Sapientes Gladio. We alone possess the light of new hope to guide us through the 20th century.
Never heard of you.
That's fine. Once we destroy you, God Slayer, the world will learn our name.
I killed God. Why does he think he can kill me?
Will be our ticket to renown.
Oh, because he's got this thing?
Huh?
And your soul will be brought back into God's grace by the power of the Holy Mistletoe.
Nikolai!
Holy Mistletoe.
Hey there, she changing sides on us?
She's nothing to us. She's merely a tour guide. She'll die here along with the others.
Who are you, really?
It doesn't matter. Thanks for bringing us here. You might have made a fine ally. It's really quite sad.
Let that girl go. Or else.
Yeah,
God is D?
What?
Ed.
Her too? Huh? Brad.
Whoa, don't stab her. Don't stab her, please. Nice shot. Put him in his place. Oh! Martial arts. The claw dudes are just standing there wiggling. Yeah, there's four claw dudes there. I think they probably could have stopped the girl with the Mauser.
What the hell?
Oh, Harmonixer. Harmonixer power. Glowies. Whoa. It's like saying you should snuggle with Alan Rickman's corpse. I don't know. Those guys still like God, but God's dead, so maybe they have a new God that they worship. Some kind of demon. This is very Japanese.
Mama made it.
But I like it right now. That wolf looks cool.
Here, it's still warm.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. I just blew up without a green explosion of light, but I'm good now. Here, pet Okami. Okami's here.
We've been together ever since Papa died.
Okami likes bread.
Up until now, he's never taken food from anyone but me. I wonder if they'll come back.
Who?
They will.
God? The soldiers?
Because they left soldiers alive in the town?
Why did I explode in that green light, damn it? Someone tell me.
I wonder what they
tell me why.
Village anyway.
Huh.
Anyway, if they come back, this guy will let us know right away.
Yep.
Oh, so here you are.
Grandpa!
Jean, your mother is worried about you.
Oh.
This, Roger Bacon? New character.
Oh, that's good.
I think he's Roger Bacon.
Ugh, that stinks. Are you drinking again?
Don't be so hard on me. This is my one true pleasure.
Well, better get to bed. Your mom's waiting for you.
Oh, okay. Good night, Yuri. Good night, Grandpa.
Good night.
I'll see you in the morning. You too. Shouldn't you be turning in soon?
After I have a few more drinks.
Or is this Zhu Zhen? Is this Roger Bacon or Zhu Zhen or someone completely new? He's got a key in his hat.
Let me see that.
Huh? Just
key to my heart.
Hey, give me that back. Get it. Oh. I can't believe it.
That's good.
Wonderful. Say, how long are you planning on staying in this village anyway?
No, I don't think that's Roger Bacon. It's a different guy.
I'm not really sure. What about you? How long are you going to stick with me?
Yeah, I'm not really sure either.
Lazy old bum.
No clue what's going on.
They're
okay,
going
that was an
back.
Interesting interlude. Standing at a grave.
No matter how much you beat them, they always do.
Yep.
This war's not over by a long shot. We need...
a safer place to stay.
That's right.
There is no safe place. Not around here. You know that, don't you?
Hey, Takagia.
That's why I'm staying right here. I'll protect this village until I die.
What's with you, huh? Sounds to me like you're just looking for a place to die.
Well, you're wrong. I don't plan on throwing my life away, old-timer, if that's what you're thinking.
Is that so?
Besides, my life isn't my own.
This is a really long scene.
This life.
I think this is why there are two CDs. By her. Lots of voice and cutscenes and so on. Artistic. Yuri's all alone. Is he gonna go to the graveyard? Where's Alice? Where's Edward? Where's Kudelka? Okami? A demon. He's got the little girl. Wait, but that's me. I'm the demon. So I have the little girl. I let her go. Demon crotch. No! I predicted that. Now, why did I explode into greenness? They didn't explain that. Tell me why. We should just play Okami if that wolf is going to be in the game. Got it right here.
I barely managed to pull you out of that light in time. You can hardly walk.
What happened to the village?
Never beat Okami.
The soldiers came and took the villagers away. No. Can you walk?
Oof.
I can't stay here.
I'm feeling better.
Don't push yourself. You barely survived. You're a lucky man. We'll head for Paris through the woods. I've got an apartment there.
Okami is long.
Find you. Kill you too, Miss.
I do want to replay it someday.
I'm Geppetto, the puppeteer. This here is Yuri.
Oh, so he's Geppetto. I think he might be,
Think about surviving, right?
I kind of feel like he still is Roger Bacon, even though he says he's Geppetto. How do I still have eyes and thumbs from streaming this long? In like less than 6 hours.
Fine.
Sherry, you, welcome to the channel. Thanks for the follow. Nice to have you here today with us. Internet video gaming. Streams.
Sapientes Gladio.
Welcome to the video gaming online internets. Game is so worth the length. No, I really like this. I'm into this. I like the scenes. They're a little drawn out right now. But I like this. This is good. I'm happy with this choice. Don't you think we should rest some more? No. It's time to get going. You're a lazy bum. Uh-oh. We're gonna have to watch the whole scene again. Oh, here we go. We'll be heading deep in the Ardennes Forest. We'd better be prepared. Oh, and I should give you this. You got the Folklore Crest. You got the Folklore Crest. You got the Andrus Crest. You got the Furfur Crest. Fun. This game's worth the length. It seems very much worth it. Really high production values. The crest has magical power. Anybody can use magic if they have that. All they have to do is equip it. Oh, so we give ourselves magic power by equipping? Pretty spiffy, eh? What's the matter? Hee hee. Thanks, but, no thanks. I don't need magic like this. I can do my fusions. You sure? It's a pretty handy thing to have. Bye, Tachandra. Bye. Hey, wait a minute. Don't tell me it's because you can't remember spells. Well, never mind. Blanca and I will use it then. Aruru! Yuri. Yuri's from the first game, but his name's DJ Buttfart. Why can't we rename them? I'm pissed. You understand what we're saying? Aru! Well, what do you know? Crests and crest magic. You can equip characters with the crests. Crest change on the command unit. Then they're able to use crest magic sealed within crests. Yuri cannot equip crests. Got it. But gee, I don't know. Maybe it's because of that curse, but there's something strange about you. Aru, aru. Partying. You think I'm some kind of idiot, don't you? Aru. Blanca. Oh, that's why someone said Blanca the other day when I showed the screenshot in the back of the box. Because that's Blanca, the little dog. Not just yet. Let's check out our crest change. So Geppetto and Blanca can use magic, huh? Oh, we have a dog in our party. Sweet. Okay, we've got Hailbeak, Mirage. I don't know what it does. Info? Gale Spin, Wind Class, Special Damage, Circular, Small, 2 hits. Wow. Okay. Increases evasion rate. Okay. Special damage, piercing, small 2 hits. Wow, I can see how there's going to be a lot of variation in the combat system. I feel. So I'll give him, now, does anybody have, like, an affinity? It doesn't look like it. So I think the Hailbeak, and he can... Who's got the best MP? I feel like the dogs should probably just use physical attacks. He's got the best MP, so I'll give him Andrus, too. I'll give the dog Furfur. I mean, it is a dog, so I might as well give the dog Furfur. Oh, DCP, is that, does DCP mean affinity? I don't know what DCP means. But I'll figure it out. Recommended. Remove all. No, okay. So we did it. Let's look over here. Ready to go? Yeah, I'm ready to go. Maybe there are cutscenes that make up of characters' real names. Yeah, I know. That's probably what it is, Finesto. I mean, Finesto. Like, the last game, they were saying their names in the cutscenes, and those weren't the actual names. The actual name. Look at that, strap-swinging action. I mean, that's worth playing, loading up the game right there, seeing those straps sway back and forth. Data. More data! I have no data. Alright, save it up. I don't want to... I was going to stop playing that, but I don't want to. Let's keep playing. Party and party and fun. What's the matter? Something seems strange. Grr. Uh-oh, be careful, everybody. Here comes some monsters. It's a cool effect. Alright, so I'll just have him use standard on the Death Snail or the Skeeter. Skeet, skeet, skeet. Let's use it on the Skeeter. So, he's got fusions. Let's see what the dog can do. Wow, we actually have the dog as a party member. Dog is badass. Oh my god! Oh, that puppet is his... He's got a little creepy puppet? And he attacks with the puppet? Skeeter. Oh, he just got one ring. Oh, I missed. The Skeeter. It was written in Wiki that DCP means how powerful crest you can use. Okay. So it's like, kind of limits which ones you can actually equip, maybe? Like, maybe you can only equip the most powerful one.
I just hate to lose.
Uses up your whole meter. I just hate to lose. Well, you didn't lose, you won. Good work. Well, guess that had to happen sometime in a creepy forest like this. You're the one that's drawing the monsters to us, you know. What? It seems that holy mistletoe curse... Oh, I got holy mistletoe cursed? That was the green stuff? Had a bigger influence on you than we thought, Yuri. Influence? Yeah, it's a curse that works on your mind and spirit. I bet you can't do fusions anymore, right? Huh? Your soul has become unstable, and it's emitting waves that draw the monsters. You mean they might be able to kill me while I'm like this? That's about the size of it. The malice that fills the world and the malice that's trapped in your soul are both growing and creating hatred. What can I do about it? I don't know. The only thing we can do right now is concentrate on staying alive. I don't need to save it. That's for chums. Vegas. Giant Claw Vegas. And Spiky Shoulder Pad Man. Hee, you won't get away. We gotta beat up Lenny. Go across the bridge. Let's look over here. Uh-oh, that was the right way to go. Let's look over here across the bridge. Instead. So I can't fusion right now. I'll just leave everything else as it is, the rings and all that. I don't know the right way to go, so I just have to guess. A battle. So these characters are pretty cool. We've got a sweet dog. Death Snail and Zosim. Let's kill the Zosim. Wow, I did it. Yuri. Yuri is a cool guy. And then we've got the creepy puppet man. This is a creepy little girl puppet. He attacks with the girl puppet? It's funny. He attacks by making the puppet do a curtsy. But he's pretty weak, so I guess he's just made to be a magician. Oh well. Can he kill it in one hit? Can someone kill it in one hit, please? It's like you're in an unknown forest. Like it. Critical! Do a curtsy. He attacks by making a puppet do a curtsy. You know you're playing a good game when that happens. Oh, I missed. Crap. Hit him with my shin.
That wasn't even a workout.
Wasn't even a workout. This, yeah, this puppet guy is a real weirdo. I mean, why did he make a little girl? I don't think I approve of that. I got no healing magic. I have to use healing items. I don't want anybody to die. Maybe you can modify Geppetto's judgment ring. Yeah, good idea. Let's do that. Thanks, Vanesto. Hit area number. Oh, we can't. One time. I could expand his strike area. Yeah, I'll do that. Telling my life with his words. Maybe I should just use Gamble Ring with him. It's the same exact thing. I'll just use Gamble Ring. Maybe it'll be more powerful. Am I right or wrong? Telling my life with his words. One time. Singing my life with a song. Two time. Healing me softly. Battle. Battle start. Killing me softly with his song. Ah! I keep trying to get the criticals. It's just not really worth it. Because if you miss, you don't need to get the criticals. It just makes you feel good. There's absolutely no reason why. Let's see what happens here with the gamble ring. Perfect. I think that was more damage, was it? He did 16. Gross snails. Death snail. I think that was more. He ate a death snail. Oh, I think the criticals might be the difference between one... No, never mind. It's not the difference between one-shot killing and... Ugh! I'm going to start playing this game through my pass-through. Because I think it does actually have an effect, one or two frames. Into my, normal capture card use. Not playing through my pass-through. Just playing through OBS. That's what I'm doing right now. Just playing the game in OBS. Through my capture card. No chest here? Nothing here? Oh, it's another pathway. Wow. It's a big forest. Okay. Cure Leaf. This looks like where Lenny was. I don't have to explore the whole thing. Of course, in the PS2 era, it was possible to miss, like, really important things early on in the game. But it's too late now. I think we're going the right way already. Can't go back. That part of my analog stick doesn't work. So, oh well. Actually, I just realized something. Okay. I just realized I wasn't managing my temperature of my processor today. So, hopefully we won't blue screen. But there's a strong possibility, because we've been playing for a while now. I have to do that until I upgrade my computer. Alright. 13 damage there. It made it seem like the gamble ring made things stronger, but I'm not sure how much it actually did. I'd have to switch back to the normal ring and then test it. Maybe I'll do that. Nice. Battles are pretty quick, too. You're in and out very quickly. That's good. I like everything about this game so far. Absolutely everything. Even the drawn-out cutscenes. Nice chance to relax. When in doubt, add bigger fans. I could do that, yeah. But I want to upgrade my stuff anyway. It's been like 5 or 6 years, so it's time. If I'm back in the job system, I should have enough money. Yes, double strikes. Got it. Curtsy. Curtsy for that snail. Attack the other one. Ah. Nice. No signal. Oh, don't worry. We're okay. That was scary, though. Alright, give me a sec here. Need to do something. The stream might get slightly choppy for a minute. You got soul benediction. Okay. I don't think I'm going to explore the whole forest. Doesn't seem to be working. Maybe it's added juice. Uh-oh. Maybe we have no choice. It's added juice. So we have to turn on the juice. Hey, I'm OJ. We have to find OJ Simpson. Turn on the juice. It's me, OJ. Crap. I hope it's nothing. Is it something back there that I missed? Hmm. I feel like it shouldn't work like that. I kind of feel like there's something there that I have to do. But I didn't see anything. Try to figure it out. Skeeter. I'm gonna attack this Skeeter. He could kill enemies on his own, then have him team up with the dog. Gotta do these battles as quick as possible. The dog is so cool. Blanca. Should we go back? I don't think there was anything there, so we'll go back. We have to go turn on the juice. Lots of battling. The enemy has surrounded me. Oh no. Whatever will I do? Evasion rate decreased. It's like a cricket with... Wow, that was harsh. A cricket with a flower on its face? Yeah, you can't hit Blanca. Oh no! Yuri's got no health. Gotta cure Yuri. You did it. So he can't transform. I wonder if I should be using the whole combo thing. Have him kill a Skeeter. Okay, we got the Skeeter. Should I be using this Crest magic? Water class? No. Probably not worth it. Or maybe it is. But we'll be fine. It's funny every time. No, not the doggy! Is the doggy dead? The doge better not be dead. If the dog is killed, we'll give the game dev the Casino Royale Nutcracker. Okay, the doge is okay. I think we'll be okay. I should heal, but... In lieu of healing, I'm just going to kill enemies. Did he kill this in one hit? I don't think so, so I'll kill the Death Snail. We can kill this in one attack, yes. Gamble. Boing. Okay, we're fine. The doge is fine. He's weak, but he's fine. Poor Doji. We don't have to nutcrack or anything. Level up. They even used some of the sounds from the first game, too. In strategic places. Now, we don't have any healing magic. I wonder if this is a mistake to go back. I just didn't see anything there. This might be a mistake. Oh, there's a chest. I got battery. Items. Personal. Inventory. I got battery. Key items. Battery. Alright, let's go. We missed the battery last time. So I think that should be all we need. You mean if the plot makes it so? Oh no, I didn't even think about that. That would be terrible, Finesto. They better not kill this dog. I'll be PO'd. I'll be PO boxed. Skeeter. Good old Skeeter. They even have the girl. The singing girl in the battle music. She just sings in a different way this time. Boom.
Where's my
skip.
Apology?
You can even just straight up skip the end. Where's my apology? Where's my apology? Things that are dead can't apologize to Yuri. And they have to get used to it. To that fact. There's my apology. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Now put the battery in. I wonder if this battery would work. Plug it in and see. That'll get the lift moving. Ride the lift. Okay, going down. Whew! Found it. Well, guys, I hate to do this to you. Oh, here's a battle. I hate to do this to you, but I think I'm gonna have to go for the day. Like I was saying earlier, I'm not sure what my schedule is going to be because I'm doing new work stuff starting this week. But I'll figure it out and I'll try to post it on my profile. I will be streaming this more later in the week. I'm going to be streaming more Lara Bao. I'm actually going to try to beat that without any walkthroughs. We're going to see how we can get through to the end of that. If anybody actually is excited for more of that. And we'll be playing some Paper Mario at certain points as well. We started that yesterday. And we'll be playing more other lesser-known adventure games too, after we beat Lara Bao. Bye, bitchy. Okay, so after this battle, I'm going to save it, and then I'm going to have to go. I don't know if I'll be streaming tomorrow. I don't know if I'll be streaming Wednesday. I don't know if I'll be streaming Thursday. But I will be streaming more this week. The streams I know I have will be Tuesday and Wednesday nights at 10 p.m. Eastern on GOG's Twitch channel. Which is this. Thanks, Ule. Which is twitch.tv/GOG.com. GOG.com. Tuesday nights, I play the Legacy of Kain series. We just started that last week. So we're 2 hours into Soul Reaver.
If that's all they've got,
and no Wednesday problem. Nights is my Gothic series. We're playing through Gothic 2 right now. We're probably like 20 to 30 hours into that. But we're only on the second or third chapter. I think just the second. So, those will always be happening. Just follow me on this channel here and follow my Twitter because I always tweet about what my streams are going to be. Good, save the game. Okay, thanks for watching today, everybody, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Yellow!